I think CFOs, as they grow in the organization, they are more general managers. They're supporting the business, they're managing a team. They have to embrace technology as they go along. Otherwise, there'll be other people out there embracing that faster. So it's almost like a competitive advantage to a CFO. In terms of what it does to the organization, CFO's organization, it creates that level of efficiency, because any technology move will not create inefficiency. It has to add to that efficiency, and hence it releases resources that are very much required by the organizations or the finance organizations to do a better job with the business. Innovation gets stifled quite early in most organizations, because there is a big bunch of people saying no to it versus a big bunch of people saying yes to it. So the way I think CFO should think about it is, can I develop a use case, a very short and very snappy use case, which then demonstrates value by itself of the innovation that has been sought of? It is not a PowerPoint deck that is going to sell an innovation idea to a CFO or to the general management of the company. It is a very specific use case, a proof of concept. If that is presented well, it'll then very quickly lead into a project which will get funding and hence the innovation. So get done with PowerPoint presentation. People want to see it in action. From my perspective, I would say mobile has changed our world a lot. Finance, personally, I feel is at the laggard stage. They are not using mobile technology as often. So you talk of payments, for example, in the traditional banking space, that's been transformed by mobile technology. You just scan and pay through your mobile devices. You just pay to a telephone number. You pay merchants with a QR code. Now, if that industry, which is so sensitive, saying that is the money going to the right place, can change with mobile technology, why can't, you know, we posting journal entries be approved on mobiles, or why can't expenses be approved on mobiles, etc.? It creates so much freedom, especially for the executives and the senior managers, if we move on to the mobile technology. You need to be a techie to become a good father or a good mother, to be starting with, because if you can't be a good techie, you can't be a good parent. Technology is all around us. Now we can say, we can ignore it, we can look at it from a distance, or we can embrace it. I think if you embrace it faster, you will be one of the early movers, in my view. So everybody is a technologist to that extent. In the previous world, all the technology-related decisions were sitting with the CTO or the CIO, and he would be the ultimate authority, saying that we need to use X technology or Y technology, but now everybody has a game to play there. The CTO and the CIO will enable the technology and make sure the ring fencing, the security aspects of the technology are working well with the organization. But everybody's a techie nowadays.